hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way. What is all this? Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
These guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made. Sam, check it out. Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints.
Here we go.
The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay.
This is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Well, looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. See what these do.
Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. They turn the symbols. Well,
finish what we started, huh?
Who's this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunswood.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Symbols at once.
There you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. On the ring are constantly rotating. Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Okay. Gotta track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tilly.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Ugh.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Crap!
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay.
What you got there?
Burns.
Holy crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, it makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Hell.
Sorry, my bad.
Jesus, Nathan, watch it. There he is. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart.
Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big, skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Damn it! Sam!
Sam, are you there?
Supply box. For God's sake. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Sam can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through.
No, come on.
What the hell with this place?
Oh, damn it.
Ah! Corvus Magna. Sam.
No, no.
Come on.
No.
Long way down. Your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Where to now? That's not reassuring. Ugh.
Whoa! Oh, Jesus.
Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure. Bad luck, huh? Trying to climb up there? In those boots? Sure, you don't need this. Yeah, it's working. Almost there.
Something maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out.
One of them did they spot?
The older brother. He shot a couple of our men and ran off.
You think the other one's alive?
Until we find the body, I'm gonna go with yeah.
How'd they survive that wreck?
They keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
Much. I have a feeling this won't be a short mission.
You don't see the point of this.
Hundreds of millions of treasures that wait.
Yeah?
Pirate treasures with kids' books.
If we keep chasing fairy tales, we'll end up dead.
Any clues? My side.
Hang on.
Go check over there. I've got this side.
Sure thing, man.
We're on.
Find anything?
Nothing, bro. We're clear.
What did you find?
Nothing. We're okay.
side one. It's side three.
Be careful.
Got anything? I'm not having much luck.
Same. Nothing.
Come on. Let's push him into the open.
Yeah, okay.
Wait.
Yeah. Thank you.
perfect.
What the? Where is this prick?
Well, clear so far. How about you?
Nothing.
All right. Let's keep looking.
Got it. What was it?
Nothing.
Put the man down over here!
Nothing over here. You?
I got nothing.
Check over there. I got this side.
Be careful.
Come on.
Okay, where to?
Shot your head off.
Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from.
It's good to see you're alive, little brother.
Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding the battalion.
You even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy, when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait. I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What? Holy crap.
You still want to go home?
Let's just see what else we can find.
Start.
Yeah, let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full it is.
Sam, up here.
We're coming.
Well, no one's home.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Yeah, the roof could use some work. Let's just hope it doesn't come down on our heads. Sam, this way.
Okay, I'm through.
Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here. Come on, this way. Busty. Well, all this crawling's a good workout for my quads. Oh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
There's a crate, I got an idea. Here we go. Heads up!
We're in business.
Holy shit.
You're gonna want to see this.
What do you see?
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I mean, I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
This place, I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite fine.
This letter's still legible. Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog!
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right.
You're a horrible pirate.
You suppose they trade with other colonies? Looks like we found the local watering hole.
Not a bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, then what?
You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
Yeah, I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day. Hey, you ever wonder, like, with different choices, how we might have ended up?
I mean, like, you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, I've heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
Huh?
course. Hey, looks like there's a path or something through there. Look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? I mean, were they all raptured or something?
Captain Avery. I was wondering when you'd turn up. Even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff. Well, I guess every group has its assholes. Follow me.
There's a tunnel through there.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right by you.
This is unusual. These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kinda like they were built in a hurry?
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
That's our way out of here.
Okay, there we go.
I see some light down below.
Holy shit.
Hey! I found more of the colony.
More buildings this way. It was a whole city, man. Did anyone get hurt from that game?
They're on their way to town.
Where do we go from here?
Seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Just about tell you the same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Saw something.
Watch yourself. How's it look?
What is it? I think we're good.
What the?
Thank you.
away, you goddamn thing! Hey, cover!
All of them.
Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
You think they're looking for us or the treasure?
No one, Ray? Both.
Crap, more shoreliners.
My rich boy was right. Lecker, last time we had a proper payday.
Wait.
Movement over there. Check it out.
Roger.
Nothing over there, eh? Nothing.
Angry.
Hey! Good eyes on us! Get down! Sniper! Jason! Armored guy! Oh.
believe
crap,
this place.
More shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lecker, about time we had a proper payday.
What's that?
Here they are! On the crate!
See any more? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Some more friends up ahead.
I know. Eesh, the whole place is falling apart.
Pass up, man. It's an old building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this? Nah. Never thrown a couple of governments into villages. Something like that.
What was that? All right, then.
Thank you.
right, gents, stay sharp. Let's keep this jolt.
Wait.
Got anything?
Hey, you there? Where'd he go?
Guy over there. Hang on. Got something over there.
What? What was it?
Anything interesting?
We're all clear.
Thank you.
that's it.
For now. Better keep moving.
Over here.
Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful, it's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
Hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. Go, big brother. Try to keep up, huh?
Hey, don't forget who taught you how to do that, huh? Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay? Like that.
We're definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably.
Missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
Jesus. Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? Why? Versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone is trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? impressive.
To say the least.
Here we go.
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues. Thief. What's this? Old manifest. Lots of treasure. Nothing.
Lots of empty shelves here.
Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days.
Nathan, over here.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Leaves the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. Dan, inside.
Oh, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
All right, so follow it to the other side of the island and look. Right there.
New Devon. But Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh?
get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
I got an idea. You give me a hand with this?
Okay.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
I'm surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Nice one, Tarzan.
Excuse me. Oh, sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
Shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey. Don't jinx us.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said...
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am. Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
He sure is excited. Need a lift?
I love a lift.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
Something.
Hey, stand back. Here you go.
Oh, quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh?
Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long you figure it'll take us to get the new Devon?
Well, a couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
Let's try this again.
Ah! Wait. Hey, Nadine. Great to see you again. Okay, Mango.
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it. Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish him myself.
God damn it.
Go!
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you!
I know you don't.
Get out!
We just talk about this.
I don't think so.
Fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You willing to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it!
Rafe!
It's done!
Hold your fire! Don't shoot! Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
Right. You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah, he did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa, What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow.
What did he tell you?
Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar?
Really? You lied. You lied to your baby brother.
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam.
Jesus, no. Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Don't listen. Oh my God, Nate.
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
No idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous. Where do we even start?
We start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.